Soul Marks by the Doctor's Wolf. Chapter 5, Morgana. When Morgana first noticed Arthur's new energetic command servant that refused to be bossed around by Arthur, she thought that he was adorable in the way that the little puppy was adorable. His constant smile and never-ending happiness made him impossible to dislike. Morgana befriended Merlin, despite the difference in their social status, and without ever really realizing it, fell in love with him. Merlin, Morgana, Arthur, and Gwen were all riding together when she came to the realization that she was in love, and regardless of her past vows to hate the man she was destined to love, smiled sadly and accepted that she could never hate Merlin. He's Merlin! No one could ever hate him. Until he decided to kill her. After Merlin poisoned Morgana, her love for him was pushed so far back in her head it was easy to forget that she was supposed to be infatuated with him. Sometimes when she was plotting her revenge against Merlin and Arthur for her rightful place on the throne, she would absentmindedly rub her mark, a reminder of an innocent time long gone. When she discovered that Merlin had magic, that he was amorous, the betrayal was so deep and profound, even more so than when he killed her, because some small, rational, good part of her mind knew that he had to kill her, that it was partly her fault. In a moment of madness, she grabbed a knife and slashed her soul mark, eliminating any remaining love she had for him. Amorous was her enemy, and if that was Merlin, so be it. When Merlin killed her, the last words she uttered, "I used to love you. You used to be my best friend."